Welcome back to Phoenix Point. Where I last left off, actually off screen, I sold a bunch of my shit. So some of this stuff catches a pretty penny. I had a repair module, repair kit, and I think everything sells for half of what they cost to buy. So I got a lot of stuff for that. And then I had a bunch of things that I hadn't, I really wouldn't have intended to use anyway, like the old assault rifles and stuff. One change I did make among my people. Where are you? So, my sniper infiltrator, I ended up giving a light sniper rifle to. Because I was thinking, well, they do double damage when they're hidden, the infiltrators. So that would be 18 or 180 damage per shot with the Hawk. Whereas before I had the Pythagoras, and so that would be, 240. But what's nice though is with quick aim, I can shoot four times with this, but only twice with this. So I actually have, as long as I have the will points, I have a much higher like damage potential. Oh, and I have 25 soldier SP. Get that while I'm at it. Okay, and then what else did I do? Okay, so I'm sending this team down to take care of this. And my A team is finally heading over to the Americas. I'm going to have them rest up here. I have mystery pellers, living quarters, satellite uplinks. So they should be all set. My main goal, well, is to one, explore this area, but two, I want to do the diplomatic mission for Sinedrian. So, gonna continue on with that. Probably gonna need to change their equipment. I think this team, they're like naked right now. Oh, nice. Got even more stuff. Got the leg armor. I think that's what I was mostly missing. I might need a couple more. I think I needed infiltrator armor. For my second infiltrator. I was thinking about getting some of these. They don't give stealth though. But I like that they give extra aim while still giving the bonuses to like speed and stuff. I mean, it's not a huge increase to aim, but whatever, for now I'll just stick with the Styx stealth armor. I'll get my detection module soon.
Sinedrian Haven is under attack.
Oof. I might need to do this. I just I really need materials right now. I mean, just resources in general.
Research complete.
Hopefully you guys have enough stamina. Okay. Well, I think these guys are all set, actually. Motion detection. Give you a little more strength. You have really high perception. I'm quite sure you need motion detection. Can you wear it? Oh, you can wear that with with a Samnu head. Although you're not really gonna be much of an explorer. I can do this now. Okay. Now the question is, do I still care about the arrows? It's not a bad thing to have, because it only costs one action point, which is really nice. But this only requires one hand. Okay, that pretty much makes my decision for me. Got a lot of these too. Oh, you know what? This is a, shit. There's a reason why I was never doing that before. So I might want to try and capture people. Flies, I think, might be a good choice to try and capture. So I'm trying to capture. Maybe I'll leave behind the Dante. I'll do less damage and try and do shock damage instead. Actually, I could leave behind the missile launcher. Just in case we need to be deadly. You are probably still waiting on a cross class. Okay. I can manufacture something new. Don't even remember. Oh, yeah, the rebuke. Okay. Threat level high. I'll probably not show these defenses. Oh, yeah, you guys. You're just not reloaded from last time. I'll leave that. I'll just reload them at the end of this mission. You know what? I lied. I'll show this mission because I don't think I have time today to play this defense, and another mission to record. So, who are you? Do you have motion detection? Where does that even show up? Does it show in their info? Oh, there it is. All right. So you can be a scout. We just straight up spot him.
Ready, willing, and able. There. Here I am.
I can capture this guy with a spider drone back. Oh, nice! don't want to be too close. Okay, who has capture shit? You do.
Making haste. I see them.
Got a lot of dudes.
What's their plan?
Forget, I should have done this before.
Here comes the Phoenix.
Receiving loud and clear.
Oh my God, girls, don't start this. Oh, I'll hit you too. That's good. Yeah, I'm not scared of you now.
Let's try this. Direct action.
We're anarchists.
Engaging target.
Spotted my infiltrator, or one of them anyway. Cutting into my reward, you jerk. Oh yeah, clump up. You too, bud.
Oh. Ready there.
I was gonna say, I thought I saw his little streak move this way. Later, bro. Damn. You don't have like a head or anything. You can still do damage. I think that shield is protecting him. Looks like I can move over one, still hit them all. There we go, got your arm. You don't have like a spitter head or anything now? Okay. So probably waste a turn shooting at this thing, so I don't mind sacrificing it.
I'm prepared.
So now you can come over here, start helping capture people. So you could capture these guys.
Come get some.
Oh, really?
Rolling out.
Damn it, I lost the aim bonus.
I'll be right there.
There's a worm, all right, worm up there.
What's our plan? Heading out.
Suppose I could have been capturing those.
What's our plan? Moving now.
Channel open.
Let's show them what we can do.
Moving out.
Plenty of armor. Almost forgot I did that.
This.
60, yeah. Do a little bit more.
Receiving, loud and clear. Sprinting to position. Moving now.
Moving out.
Finger on the trigger. Ready to engage. Finger on the trigger.
What's our move?
Loud and clear.
eyes peeled.
Moving fast.
Ready to engage.
What's our move? Right there.
Just you.
Let's rock.
crossbows are pretty worthwhile too. Didn't have one of those yet. Personnel. I think I'm gonna end this here. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.